Let's stop. Believing every little thing Nagito says is a waste of time.
And alcohol.
Yeah, we need to figure out who Mahiru's killer is.
There should be a new clue contained in what Hyoko has told us. So, let us believe Hyoko's words and discuss it once again with everyone.
Yep, yep. The debate proceeds when you assume you can believe each other. Good job. That's the right way. That's the splendid power of teamwork.
Wie bist du mit dem Arm freigekommen?
What do you think of that, Monokuma? I'm not gonna let you have the outcome you want.
Chiaki liegt doch schon daneben, weißt du? Sleep mode.
He's sleeping.
Wie kriegt sie die Arme frei? Das soll nicht passieren. If you're stupid enough to trust each other, the only thing waiting for you is the bitter truth. Ja, die wollen wir doch haben. The bitter truth, that may be true, but yes, that's the truth. Even so, we can't just stand around here all day, even though this will take half of our day. Even if what lies ahead is a cruel ending, the only thing we can do is move forward. Because unless we reveal who among us is Mahiru's true killer, there's no way we'll survive. Es sieht jetzt schon wieder so aus, so, halt die Fresse oder ich hau dir noch eine runter.
Halt die Fresse! Zieht einfach so den Schuh aus. Okay, ich bin ruhig.
Sandale wirkt immer.
Ja, natürlich. Most destructive weapon of all time.
Vor allem im Sprint. Lange Distanz. Du weißt genau, was ich meine, ne?
Ja. Ein Schlag mit der Sandale fühlt sich so an wie ein Schlag von Whitebeard.
Oh, ja. Pause. Nachschub holen.
Sehr schön. Ja, okay, wir machen das noch schnell, ne?
Ja, okay.
Well then, now that the class trial has reached its climax, I would like to present the answer right here, right now!
Right here? Right now? You put the offer out? You better spoil who the killer is?
If I reveal the answer before everyone's ready, they'll all be shocked! They'll be... feel despair!
You can't! It's a seriously a big no-no!
But spoiling is right now is innovative, don't you think?
Innovative.
Yeah. Well, the conversation and I probably should guess the innovation.
Who's the club president?
So, without further ado, the answer is...
Nah, you can't! Everyone please close their eyes and cover your ears!
Correct!
Just Philip Kupfer.
You say Nanu in German when you're surprised!
Nanu? Yeah!
Nanu? No, you say Nanu?
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 Nanu, was ist denn hier los? Ich glaube, spielst alle. Das kann doch wohl nicht wahr sein.
Okay. Nanu? Wie geil einfach.
Huh? I don't know what you're talking about, but somehow it feels wrong to me. Women isn't a real language.
So, okay, kurze Pause.
Okay.
Na dann.
I'm Monami, and my heart is throbbing like crazy right now. To think that the person who killed the wonderful Mahiru Koizumi is in this room. Impossible! Impossible! That's so impossible! There's no way I can believe that. Oh, I can't do anything. How annoying. But I'm just gonna believe in everyone. That's the least I can do. Everyone do your best. Don't lose to yourselves. And don't forget to save regularly.
Regularly.
Don't forget to say regularly. I say.
Ich hab vorhin schon gesagt, durch den Fall kommen wir irgendwie ein bisschen besser als durch den letzten.
Ja, habe ich auch das Gefühl. Weil die Mechaniken sind ja jetzt mehr oder weniger bekannt.
Ja, genau deswegen zieht sich's nicht so.
Aha.
Und
keine so ewig langen Tutorials, ja.
Genau. Und ja, vermutlich, weil wir gerade mal so vielleicht 3 Stunden oder so in der Aufnahme sind. Beim letzten Mal waren wir schon, keine Ahnung, 6 Stunden drin oder so, da waren wir schon völlig fertig.
Da hat man auch gemerkt, glaube ich.
Ja, und meinst du?
Was? Nein.
Ich war die Ruhe selbst.
Then something that was used there might be a clue.
Do you mean the letter?
No, it was probably the gummy.
Huh? Candy can be a clue?
Fuyuhiko, wo guckst du bitte schön hin?
I mean, I get it.
Flegel.
Hey, when you woke up, was the gummy already there?
Now that you mention it, I feel like it wasn't.
Just as I thought.
Just as you thought?
If the killer planted evidence while Hyoko was there, she would have thrown it away if she found it.
Which means the gummy was placed inside the closet after Hyoko fled from the beach house?
The killer returned to the scene of the crime? After I left?
No, he was still there. Er hat sich einfach in die Waschraum versteckt.
Gut möglich, ja. That troublesome, as long as they hid somewhere within the beach house.
That's impossible. There's nowhere to hide. I even glanced inside the shower room as I was running away, but there was nobody there.
Well,
then does that mean the killer came back?
I wonder. At any rate, the solution to that problem is connected to what really happened. That's what I think.
I want to play a new game. Is that what you're thinking?
I just want to pass out and die. That's what I'm thinking.
Well, you can make a game out of it. If so, we've prepared the perfect product for you.
Spamton, is that you?
What? You will dive into your own brain. Rain and logic discern the mysterious answer. Wait. From several questions?
Is this a Claptastic Voyage?
It's called the Logic Dive.
Logic Dive!
During the Logic Dive, you will control a version of yourself created from an image within your brain. Your task is to reach the goal. The final destination of the synapse course.
Synapse? I believe it's synapse.
I have no fucking idea.
I'm gonna look it up.
You can move sideways with the mouse and accelerate with the control key. Press the right mouse button to brag and the left mouse button to jump. There will be various obstacles you will encounter as you progress through the course.
It's like synapse.
Synapse.
Okay.
So make sure you're familiar with these controls so you can reach a goal. On your journey, you will take damage every time you fall into a gap of bump into walls. Oh boy. Also, upon reaching a certain point, there will be branching questions in the course. The answers split into different paths, so please proceed down the path of the answer you think is correct.
Okay.
Branching question will appear several times in one course. Please be careful. I highly recommend that you make good use of the brag. That's my meddlesome advice to you. If you press the escape,
break your dumb broad.
Well then, good luck and have fun.
Yeah, she's right. This might be a very important problem. Huh? If the killer tampered with the evidence after Hyoko ran away from the beach house, when did the killer arrive? Arrive and depart from the beach house. Think. If I just focus and think about it, I'm sure I'll be able to find the answer. Alright? I'm gonna fucking do it! Logic dive!
What?
Okay, this looks easy.
I don't know, maybe? Is this question one? When did the killer arrive at the beach house? Before he occurred. Right. After he.
Before!
This is so weird.
Frage 2.
When did the killer leave the beach house? Ich glaube, du musst das Lesen übernehmen.
When did the killer leave the beach house? Before Hyoko left or after Hyoko left?
Nope.
Tja. Denk aber nicht, dass die blaue Antwort immer die richtige ist.
Try and error, würde ich mal sagen. Wie total dumm, bin ich ganz ehrlich, ey.
I kinda like it.
Yeah.
Question 3. Where was the killer hiding while Hyoko was unconscious? The beach or the beach house? The beach.
Damn it! Achso, ah, Letter. Ah, okay, hier war's springen, okay.
Okay, dann nicht. Scheißspiel.
Ob die Leute jetzt die ganze Zeit sich so denken, what's happened to him? Okay. Aha.
Das sind unsere Ergebnisse. Und jetzt?
That's it. Wow, this is actually a fucking waste of time.
Just to say something so pointless. How disappointing.
Er hat 5 Minuten gestanden. Ja, er scheint die ganze Zeit so wirklich, dass er wirklich komplett brain dead fängt an zu sappern und macht doch so diese Bewegung so. Springt er? Nichts rechts, nach links? Nein, nach rechts? Und nein, ich bin gefallen und sackt so zusammen.
Ja, haut sich Kopf am Geländer vor sich an.
Do I have to explain it in another language so you can understand? Her personality got a hell of a lot more forceful once she stopped being a suspect.
No, there should have been a place for them to hide. A place you didn't look, Yoko.
What are you saying? Stop being annoying or I'm gonna make Akane bop you on the head and shut you up for good.
I really do want that to happen to me, but I need to answer by any means. The place where the killer was hiding, the place where Hyoko hasn't looked, is... the shower room?
Aber hat sie doch gesagt, dass sie nachgeguckt
hat? Sie hat da reingeguckt, aber das kann doch gelogen sein. Okay.
Hä?
Der Mülleimer? Nee.
Hä? They just be outside.
Hä?
Der Typ im Kühlschrank, ja. They freeze. Okay, fine.
Crap.
You're such an idiot.
Crap.
Denn auch im Schrank?
Hä?
Killer was probably hiding in the closet.
The closet? That's where I was locked up.
Deswegen hätte ich das komplett als überhaupt nicht genommen,
weil... Wir haben ja auch gesagt, der Killer ist ja angekommen, bevor sie angekommen ist, und ist auch gegangen, bevor sie gegangen ist.
Ah.
Deshalb, das ist so perfekt. Die wusste nicht, dass da noch jemand drin war. Nur weil nicht gleichzeitig jemand mit ihr dabei war, heißt nicht, dass nie einer anders gewesen ist.
Und du wahrscheinlich nicht in der Klasse sehr aufmerksam.
But could two people even hide in such a small place? And without Hyoko knowing? That's why the killer made sure to arrange a hiding place.
If the killer made sure to arrange a hiding place in advance, I can only think of one place. That's right, the place where the killer was hiding inside the closet was... in dem... Bretterkasten da, im dritten rechts.
Den hier, ne?
Den hier, ja.
What about the surfboard case in the closet? I'm pretty sure they could have hidden in there.
Huh? Inside the surfboard case?
But the shelf it was on, it was pretty messy, don't you think? Two surfboards were stacked on the top shelf, and there were surfboards that weren't even in a case. The killer probably did that on purpose to secure a hiding place. Cause we haven't been on this island that long. So the closet shouldn't have been that messy.
Then, the killer was close to me during that time?
Yeah, they were quietly holding their breath and hiding very close to you.
It's kind of like, in for a penny, in for a pound, so to speak.
In for a pounding.
Don't you mean, it's always darkest under the lighthouse?
I shouldn't say things I don't understand, like, so to speak.
That's not what he meant.
But it's still a good advice. Don't say things you don't understand.
Like synapse.
The killer hid silent.
A photosynthesis.
Sure Hyoko left.
Oh, the hypotenuse. Whatever that is.
Ja, lieber, du sollst Dinge nicht sagen, von denen du keine Ahnung hast.
Hast du was mit Geometrie?
Ja.
Ah, so. Ja, immer ein bisschen weiß ich noch.
I agree with that as well.
Seriously, nobody asked what you think.
There's no way the killer would leave Hyoko by herself if they were trying to frame her. If Hyoko was left alone and ruined the evidence the killer had planted, it would have messed up their plan. Instead, it makes more sense to think that the killer was hiding in the beach house. Watch Hyoko.
Saying whatever you want, even if you didn't ask. Alright, if you don't want to friggin' get punched, just stand still and let me punch ya!
Was? Wenn ich willst, dass du gepuncht wirst,
dann steh... Ja, wenn du keine reingezogen kriegen willst, dann steh still und lass dir eine von mir reinziehen. ich mag sie trotzdem.
Ja, schon, aber ja.
Sie ist halt schon ein bisschen dumm.
Ja.
Oh, you shut up. Then, grit your teeth.
Sorry, Akane. It's not like that. Hey, Monokuma. Can I ask you about something that seems strange to me?
I believe Prince Shotoku was from the future. A man from the future is always directing the flow of history.
I'll listen to your story about men from the future some other time. As I recall, the body discovery announcement is made when three or more people discover a body, right?
Ja, gleichzeitig oder generell drei Leute?
Guck in die Regeln, da steht's.
Is the killer also included among those three or more people?
Yeah, that's true, but, well, something like that is basically what it's supposed to be.
You don't sound very articulate.
Jeez! You're pretty annoying for noticing something like that! I know it sounds like an excuse, but the body discovery announcement isn't supposed to be used for deduction. It's intended to create a fair trial. It's supposed to let everyone know a body has been found.
So you're saying it's unfortunate that I used it for deduction? I understand your excuse, but depending on who actually found the body, it's possible that your three or more people rule could be deadly.
Well, as long as I keep things ambiguous, I can respond to situations with some flexibility.
Flexibility, huh? So what about this time? Is it three people including the killer or not?
Jeez, yes. Fine, fine! You want me to say it? It doesn't include the killer this time, okay? All done.
Which means three people other than the killer discovered Mahiru's body. What's wrong with that? Nothing. I just thought it was somewhat strange. More importantly, let's get back to our original topic.
Ja, an sich, zwei Leute, die Mahiru's Body gesehen haben.
Ja, aber gleichzeitig müssen die ja vor Ort sein. Guck doch mal in die Regeln.
Ja, aber Moment.
Wenn du die geklärt haben willst, guck in die Regeln. So, sonst ist Aussage gegen Aussage.
Was? Regulations. Ja, das ist das. Das ist das.
Mhm, Ritual Prosperity, ja, ja, ja.
Also hier. Once a murder took place, class trial will begin shortly. Ja. Da hier. The body discovery will play as soon as three or more people discover a body for the first time. Da steht aber nicht at the same time. Weil das, weil deswegen war ja auch meine Überlegung. Hyoko war die erste, die the body gesehen hat. Währenddessen waren wir alle in dem Diner, bis Kazuichi gesagt hat, ich kann noch mal was vorbereiten.
Aber dann war ja auch schon Sonja da.
Nee, die waren ja noch alle in den Beinen. Und dann so, ja, ich gehe doch mal lieber mit. Und kurz bevor wir ins Beachhaus gegangen sind, kam mir schon der Alert. Also das heißt, Hyoko hat einmal den Mahiru gesehen, Kazuichi hat den Körper gesehen. Das heißt, noch irgendwer anderes, außer der Mörder, hat die Leiche gesehen. Weil erst dann später kam die ganze Gang dazu. Weil die waren ja alle, weil die waren doch alle in ihrem Badeanzug und so alles. Und als sie dann ankamen, waren sie schon alle angezogen.
Okay, dann ist es. Ist es denn anders als im letzten Teil?
Na, vermutlich.
Aber er sagt ja auch, dass der Killer diesmal nicht mit eingezogen ist, ne?
Diesmal nicht, ja. Weil deswegen war er auch so. Eben wegen diesem Fall. Weil wir waren halt wirklich nur, also ich maximal zu zweit in diesem Raum. Also Kazuichi und Hajime. Aber da war ja der Announcement, da war er dann schon.
Ja.
Deswegen habe ich gefragt, ob das drei gleichzeitig sein müssen oder drei überhaupt.
Ja, ich dachte, es müsste gleichzeitig sein. Weil
im ersten Teil war das immer Zufall gewesen, dass er halt.
Ja, bei Sayaka sind wir alle reingestürmt. Beziehungsweise, da sind sie alle gekommen, nachdem wir halt geschrien hatten.
Nachdem wir umgekippt sind, das heißt, wir haben den nicht mitbekommen.
Genau.
Bei...
Dann im zweiten Fall, da hat Monokuma uns darauf aufmerksam gemacht, ey, geh doch mal in die Gym.
Ja, oder irgendwie sowas, ja. Und da ist dann halt bei Ichihiro, da waren wir halt mit Bakula... Makoto. Ja, da haben wir den Körper gesehen. Und dann kam Taka dazu und dann kam der Announcement. Dann
war Celestes Fall.
Da war halt Bakula, da war Toko und.
Da waren wir, Hina und Sakura haben
Hifumis Körper gesehen. Hifumis
angebliche Leiche gefunden, da kam er denn. Nee, kam das schon?
Da kam der Announcement, der hat aber für Taka gegolten.
Genau, weil Bakulas Truppe hat ja da die Leiche gesehen.
Genau.
Wir sind ja da erst später hingekommen.
Und dann später, als wir dann alle beide Leichen gesehen haben, da war Hifumi wirklich tot. Da kam der Announcement nochmal.
Genau, weil er da erst richtig tot war.
Genau. Bei Sakura, da waren Kyoko, Makoto und Hina.
Auch wieder alle drei gleichzeitig. Deshalb. Weil es waren immer alle gleichzeitig da, so ungefähr.
Genau.
Es haben drei Leute gleichzeitig, wo der dritte reinkam, dann vor der Leiche gestanden.
Yep.
So, Mukuro war dann... Ja, die lag da.
Ja. Gut, da kam der Announcement aber ein bisschen später, weil Monokuma war ja erstmal auseinandergenommen. Das kommt dann halt später, ne?
Ja, im eigentlichen Mord waren wir ja sowieso alle anwesend. Da hätte keinen Sinn gemacht, einen Announcement zu machen. Aber da, um uns zu verwirren, hat Monokuma ein Announcement gemacht. Mhm. Als wäre das eine komplett neue Leiche.
Ja.
So, und im sechsten Fall gab es ja dann nicht mehr. Da gab es ja keine neue Leiche. Da muss ja bloß noch alles richtig stellen.
Ja, ja.
Gott.
Also von daher, ne, ich war zu Recht verwirrt mit dieser Frage. Haben wir das?
Tangent.
We were just saying the killer was hiding in the surfboard case, right?
And after Hyoko ran away, the killer got to enjoy the simple life of destroying evidence.
However, before we proceed any further, there's something we have to make clear. The killer blocked the roadside door with Mahiru's body before Hyoko ran away. But what about the blood?
Now that you mention it, that mystery hasn't been solved yet.
It's going to be all right. If you guys have come this far, I'm sure you can discover that answer too. Now, let's start the argument, shall we?
Now then, I shall explain to you the final feature in the non-stop debate.
Hold on, I don't wanna...
Ach ja, das Bullets einlesen, alles.
Oder? From this point forward, you will now be able to use the Truth Flash. If you hold down the...
Ja, okay. Ja, das ist das. Ja. Memorize, genau. Das ist das Ding. Kennen wir schon. Vor allem hier kriegen wir die ganzen Tutorials reingedrückt, aber im ersten Fall, ne? Hey, möchtest du es dir anhören oder nicht? So, dann hören wir es mal an.
Maybe they simply washed it off.
They couldn't use the shower, right? So washing it off would have been impossible.
They didn't have to use the shower.
Oh, what about the wetsuits in the closet? Maybe they wore one when they moved the body.
If they use something other than the shower,
what did they do with the bloody wetsuit?
They cut it up and flush.
As someone who flushes their shit every morning, I can declare it would definitely clog the toilet.
What? Alter Nikomaru.
Maybe they were able to wash it off.
If I use a person's opinion, I might be able to break through the contradiction.
Was?
Okay, was haben wir?
Du hast mit Wetsuit bestimmt.
What did the killer do with the blood on their body?
Maybe they simply washed it off.
They couldn't use the shower, right? So washing it off would have been impossible.
They didn't have to use the shower.
Oh, what about the wetsuits in the closet? Maybe they wore one when they moved the body.
Was ist das sich genommen?
Something other than the shower.
What did they do with the bloody wetsuit?
They cut it up and flush.
As someone who flushes their shit every morning, I can declare it would definitely clog the toilet.
Maybe it's the other way around? Perhaps someone other than the killer moved the body?
Maybe they were able to wash it off.
Ich meine, es ist ja absolut nicht unmöglich, dass es abgewaschen wird.
Ja.
Also ich denke mal, dass wir Fuyuhiko definitiv angreifen müssen, aber womit?
What did the killer do with the blood on their body?
Maybe they simply washed it off.
They couldn't use the shower, right? So washing it off would have been impossible.
They didn't have to use the shower.
Oh, what about the wetsuits in the closet?
Wetsuit?
Maybe they wore one when they moved the body.
If they used something other than the shower.
What did they do with the bloody wetsuit?
God damn it,
langsam.
Okay.
As someone who flushes their shit every morning, it would definitely clog.
Maybe it's the other. Perhaps someone other. Maybe they were able to wash it off.
Okay.
What did they do with the
bloody wetsuit? Yeah.
Maybe they simply washed it off.
They couldn't use the shower, right? So washing it off.
They didn't have to use the shower.
Oh, what about the wetsuits in the closet? Maybe they wore one when they moved the body.
If they used something other than the shower.
Ah, jetzt.
What did they do with the bloody wetsuit? They cut it up and flush.
Flush. Ich liebe hier. Ja, das ist auch gut.
It would definitely clog.
Maybe it's the other way around. Perhaps someone other. Maybe they were able to wash it off.
So, okay. Und das ist auf Fuyuhiko, oder?
Und das ist auf Fuyuhiki.
What did the killer do with the blood on their body?
Maybe they simply washed it off.
They couldn't use the shower, right? So washing it off would have been impossible.
Oops, sir.
No. No, that's wrong.
Aber so was von.
If they just needed to wash off the blood, they didn't necessarily have to use the shower. They could have just as easily used something else. Something other than the shower. Like what?
Water. Something other than the shower it was used to wash off the blood. It was the sea! Exactly.
The sea!
Couldn't the killer have used those to wash off the blood?
Ja, weil ein Haufen Zeug davon gefehlt hat.
I've seen through it.
Was? No, it's not.
Why?
Try to remember the refrigerator carefully, and then you will understand that there's no possible way the drinks in the refrigerator were used.
What about the drinks? Trash can?
Nah, what auf dem Tischtuch.
True, there were drinks in the beach house with it. However, try thinking one bottle too wouldn't be enough to wash off the blood.
I can't back down.
Später kreuzen.
We can't assume they used just one drink. They could have used a bunch of them to wash it off.
Didn't I say it was impossible? There were no water bottles in the refrigerator.
Allow me to cut through those words.
First try.
Careful, it's learning.
How many times do I have to tell you? There were no water bottles in there whatsoever.
That was after the incident, right? But before the incident, there were water bottles in the fridge. And the killer took all of those water bottles and used them to wash the blood off their body.
So you're saying the water bottles were gone? Because they were all used? That's a logical fallacy.
It's not a fallacy. There should have been evidence inside the trash can. Evidence like a lot of thrown away plastic water bottles. Isn't that right, Chiaki?
Oh, you're right. These bottles look like they may have been filled with water.
Well, now that you mention it, when I went to the beach house a few days ago, I feel like I drank one of those plastic water bottles.
You should have said so sooner.
Then... the plastic water bottles were used in place of a shower.
Dousing your body with lots of water bottles is such a simple and easy to understand explanation.
Hold on a sec. Now that I think about it, if they soaked their entire body with a bunch of plastic water bottles... If they did that, that person would be...
It seems you've realized who the killer is.
Yep. And you're not gonna like that.